Well, I guess I'm going to have to redo this narrative on this stunning 98 Olds convertible because I forgot to put down the extremely low miles on the second owner car. 104,000. First time around. Now, think about it. This is very, very low miles. So you take a big 1970 Olds 98 convertible, that's solid, been very well taken care of. You couple it up with a double 40 option, a heavy duty option, with the low miles, and then you put in the full power 455 V8, radio and heater, air, power steering, power brakes, radio and heater, and boy, you got yourself a rocket ship. Dark Bing Cherry, black interior, trunk, top, all black. Looks good. Everything's in place under the hood. The stunning, stunning chrome and stainless. Oh, it's just incredible. Now here's the only bad part of the whole car. It's got some bubbles in the paint. I forget exactly what you call it, but whatever you call it, they did or didn't do it. But you know, at 65 miles an hour on a hot day with you roaring down the road with your best gal, you know what? Nobody's gonna notice. The car is very, very fairly priced. When was the last time that you saw a 70 Olds 98 convertible on a nice day with a top down, smile on the guy's face, he's rolling down the road? It's a good one. We're proud to have it. Come and have a look. This old Jim Brinsfield made it through another year. By God, we're going to do another summer. So let's get ready. Let's get them all shined up. We're going to get out there and drive those cars this summer. Thank you very much for having a look. Signing off.